Hello, everybody. It's me, Tim, the founder and CEO of our wonderful Cooper's Hawk Wine Club. And I am here joined by one of the greatest people I know, Jean-Charles Boisset, as we're going to be introducing July's special wine of the month, Liberté, with the virtual Friends of Cooper's Hawk event that we're going to be hosting on June 25th at 6 p.m. Central Time on Zoom. Normally, we would be celebrating this event in person, but thankfully we're able to do it via the internet.
Well, every year I look so much forward coming to see you and to meet a lot of the members to do this phenomenal dinner and talking about the wines and having this great time together. But new technology allows us to do that and to have everybody enjoy the wine in their house. So it's another good way to do it too.
So with that, Wine Club members can purchase a box from our famous Chef Matt McMillan of charcuterie, which includes everything that you could need to have a little fun party in your house with your family. Great honeycomb, Marcona almonds. We did our candied bacon, some great cheeses, some orange marmalade, just a wonderful assembly. Pairs incredibly well with the wine.
Well, and this is exciting because really it highlights the food, and you have the spice of the Southern Rhone, you have the great tannins of the Rhone Valley, you have the shoulder of the Cabernet Sauvignon from Napa Valley and California at large. So you have a perfect combination of the perfect marriage, France and the US, France and California. And you have a great food, so I think everybody should enjoy
it. And it comes from a really unique place, Jean-Charles, as I visited Oakville Grocery for the first time, I think maybe 25 years ago. And to know that it's in your hands now makes me sleep well at night.
The oldest continuous operated store on the West Coast of the United States, founded in 1881. So right in Oakville, making unbelievable, sustainable, organic, and sometimes biodynamic products. And we wanted to really bring back the art of craftsmanship in the United States. Napa Valley has such a great lifestyle and wonderful food. We need to put that forward and marry it to the best wines.
Yeah, well, we are grateful for you. Thank you. We're excited for our, again, live event, June 25th, 6 p.m. Please come and join us. We're going to have some fun together. We'll tell some stories that we probably shouldn't. So who knows what'll happen, just like the last couple times we've been together.
Absolutely. We cannot wait. Cheers.
Cheers, everyone.